said she is breaking up with him. She is breaking up with him. Can you believe this? For no reason. I can't take this. Talk to her. You talk to her. I'm out of here.
Unbelievable.
I'm out of here.
Unbelievable. What you just said, there is something wrong with you.
Alice. Yes, you really leaving?
I know.
Why you doing my bell?
Alex, you gotta stop this kind of a thing. What is going on?
I don't want him.
You know you have that wedding coming up?
Give me this stuff. Alex!
Wait, yes.
So you actually serious you are leaving?
Okay. I don't want this man.
Really?
I don't want him. They make that money all over. Saying, oh, he gave me 500. 500, I asked him for $1,000, right? And he gave me 500. I want 500. Anyway, I took it. excuse me. Took the 500.
Do you have anything to say to her?
Excuse me, girl. Don't you know that you guys are supposed to see if you have a wedding coming up?
What wedding? He took, girl, I ain't care about that wedding anymore. For the time that I live here with him, I know his way now. I know how he is.
I'm surprised of you asking me what wedding.
It's funny to me.
Wait, Alice. So you are actually leaving this guy? Over $500.
I asked him for 1,000, he gave me 500. And then he carried my knee all to my white place. Even your, he just carried my knee. So I live in a place. I'm going to start with one of my friends right now until I can find my apartment. Because I have my apartment. He was the cause for me to leave my apartment. Oh, yeah. Me. I don't want him. Y'all go or y'all come down. I don't want him today. I don't want him tomorrow.
But you know what I have to tell you? You are a woman. Whatever you decide, we are going to go by it. Because we can't be hunting you down for your own good. If you feel it's not right for you, it's okay. But it's not okay with us for you to just leave like this.
Hey!
It's not okay with you.
Alice!
You're not in my shoes.
You want to leave? There go your things, all right?
Yeah, thank you.
Good luck.
Well,
just remember, all men are not the same.
Yes,
I will. And you may not find somebody who will be nice like this guy. We are your friends, and we are telling you the truth. If you insist and you want to leave, what?
My head.
Alice.
Let's go.
I can see you coming back and asking us to come back to the same house today.
I'm done with her. I'm out of here.
See you there. I wish you good luck.
Not with me then.
Oh, I wish you good luck.
I don't want them. Whole day they want to be telling our friends that, oh, don't leave. You're not in my shoe. I tell you, you're not in my shoe. Cut them out. It had to find me. Not for addict, not for girl like me. Anytime I go in the street, I can just do like this. Man, I had to find.
Hey, Jerry.
How's everything?
I can't complain, man. Check all. Everything's straight, man. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, man. There's some rumor flittering that you have some kind of extra thing going on, man.
When you,
you have a friend somewhere.
What do you mean by extra thing? Be specific, man. What's going on?
Yeah, a friend of ours told me that you have a girl somewhere, and that is causing some problem, you know, in the family. I got really concerned because we talked about it, and I really thought of seeing you.
You're gonna say that I'm having an affair outside?
Yeah, that's what I heard. Yes, that's what I heard.
That's what you heard.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you know, Jared, we are friends. We are all friends, and you know, we would like to be, you know, stable with our family. We would like things to go on well. So when you hear something about your friend, it's better to tell him, and you have to discuss it and see how better you can handle it.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate it as a friend, you know, for coming up to inquire for me. But actually, to be frank with you, people may see something and they just take it out of context.
Yeah.
You know, we are men, we are friends, you know, and as you know me, I'm very sociable.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? And people see me talking to a lot of people and the kind of person I am in the community, you know what I'm saying? So I got a lot of female friends. Well, I got more female friends than male friend. So sometimes people see me interacting with somebody and we just jump to the conclusion. If my wife and I have an issue, it has absolutely nothing to do with extramarital affair.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. So, but as a friend, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yes.
That's fine. If that's the case, then myself, I don't like it. I don't like to see people, you know, getting into my issues and try to inflame it all in the community. That's what people really do. However, if anything like that is happening, please, as a friend, my advice to you would be to let it go. Because, bro, we are here to organize ourselves and see what we do next, especially to prepare for our kids and what have you. We can't afford now for any situation to bother us and baffle our family.
Yeah. Give her, I understand exactly where you're coming from. Okay, so I'm sincere, like, I will not do anything stupid to jeopardize my relationship.
How the ministry, man? Ministry is doing good. Thank God we had a revival during the weekend. It was very great. People came from all over and they all moved in the congregation.
The last time I was there was sometime last year when you had a revival. And then we had a missionary from Liberia came over.
Yeah,
when I was there. That was wonderful. It was great. It was great. But you know what I mean? I really appreciate it as a friend. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I don't know how many years I heard this.
Yeah.
So I appreciate it for reaching out to me.
Yeah.
And you know, that's what true friends are.
Yeah.
Okay, so I really appreciate it. So, okay. So thank you for reaching out.
That's why we are together for so that if anything is happening,
exactly.
While we are talking, I'm praying. I know.
Thank you very much. I hope I see you around.
Sure. Have a nice time.
Thank you.
Okay.
You take care now.
Yes, you too.
Lord, how in the world did that information get out there?
Oh my God, no. Alice.
I wonder which one of her friends did she tell? You know why? Let me call her right now and meet up with her. That's what I'm gonna do. Pick up. Please pick up.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hello? Yeah, Alice. Yeah, it's me. It's me, Jerry. What's going on? What do you mean by what? I just got information that, you know, our affair news is out there. How did they get it? Because I can't remember telling anybody. You are the one that got all the friends.
What? Who told you?
It's not important that I call name to you right now.
No! I never told anybody. So I know what's going on right now.
But you know what, Ben? I don't think the phone conversation would be the best option right now. Because right now, I'm even afraid to even walk in the street with you right now because the machine, I don't even know who told my friend. He's out there already. So what we'll do right now, meet me out there. I will meet you so we can talk about it. Okay?
Come meet me. When I came out there, come and meet me there. Okay. I love you too. Yes! Okay. How you doing?
Not bad.
Oh, okay. I'm gone. So, what's going on?
Okay.
Oh, going on. Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah, as I was asking you on the phone.
Yeah.
Okay. What did you tell about our relationship? Because for me, I know that. I mean, talk to anybody concerning the people for us. What's going on?
Well, I didn't tell anybody.
So how did it get to my friend and he came to my house and then he decided to tell me, to give me some advice, you know, and about the situation that what I'm doing is not necessary in our corporate and stuff like that. So probably maybe he had heard it from somewhere, but he did not tell me who told him. So that's why I call you to inquire from you, you know, if you ever talk to somebody about us.
Well, I didn't talk to anybody. I know that people are very nosy these days. You understand what I'm saying?
I understand. But actually our apostle, you know, our apostle about the situation, because how did they get to hit him? So, you know, he called telling me that, you know, advising me about you and myself and stuff like that. So that one had me confused. I said, let me call you and, you know, let you know what's going on. So if you, I don't know, because you the one got all your friends and stuff like that. So I don't know, you lady, your talk. So I don't know who you ever talk to.
I never told anybody. Well, today I just moved out of the apartment. Today.
What?
Yeah, so we have time to ourselves.
Down to ourselves.
Yeah.
What do you mean by that?
I moved out today. I moved out of his house today.
What
now?
What's the
wedding not going on anymore?
What wedding?
Me and Alex.
Okay, you and Alex, the wedding not going on anymore. So what are you doing?
What are you saying?
Exactly what you just said, that the wedding between you and Alex is not going on anymore. So you telling me now what that got to do with me?
You promised me that you will leave your wife. So, what you saying?
Okay, now don't confuse. You know what I mean? What I'm trying to say is that you telling me that the marriage between you and Alex is not going on anymore, right?
Yeah.
So what I'm trying to say is that you telling me that you breaking up with Alex, your fiance.
Yes.
All right. That you guys are planning on when you also to get married and stuff like that, yeah. Right? Now my question to you is that what does that have to do with me?
Are you kidding me? What?
What is what, Alice? What are you talking about?
You say what it has to do with you?
Exactly.
You've been promising me that you will marry me. You told me that you will leave your wife for me.
Hold on, Alice. Hold on. You don't be joking. Don't get this twisted. Don't get this twisted. Give me a break here. You see what I'm saying? You talking about marriage? Did I promise you marriage? All right?
Jesus. Let me... You confuse my arm. You confusing my whole brain.
No.
You confusing my whole brain right now. You confusing me.
Alice. This has nothing to do with you being confused or I'm confusing you. Okay? The thing is simple. All right? How in the world am I going to tell you I'm going to promise you marry when I'm already married? You know that. All right?
What?
So I don't know where this is coming from, man. You gotta get a break of yourself, man.
Hey, don't come make me see you.
See for what?
Hey, don't come make me see you.
But listen. You,
hey,
Alice, get a hold of yourself. Calm down. Okay, calm down and get a hold of yourself. Okay, now this. I don't understand what you.
I won't get up.
But listen, let me tell you something. I can't remember.
Don't forget.
I don't remember where we ever had a discussion about me telling you that I will marry you.
Stop.
And you know I'm already married. Hey. So what are you talking about?
Hey. I beg you for
pardon.
Don't
make me shame. No. Hold on. It got nothing to do with it. I beg you. So, excuse me. So what you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
Do as you promise.
Promise what?
You'll leave your wife.
No.
Do as you promise. You will leave your wife for me.
Me? Did I tell you that? Alice, man, you.
No.
Listen.
I don't understand what you're talking about. What are you talking about?
But this is what I keep saying, telling you. I can't remember. I don't know when we ever had a conversation. Okay? Is that possible?
What is going on? I came to spend the day with you. I'm babysitting today.
I'm just here to spend some time with you. How are you?
How you doing?
What I'm talking about? When I call you on the phone, I told you leaving at the hotel or downtown. You said no. You should come behind Allen Avenue at your place here. You see what's going on again? Now you see you make your friend again has seen us again. You know what? This is enough, man. I have enough of this. I'm done, man. I've got it quit, man. I see you, man. All right?
I will not leave them on yet. I will not leave them. Thank you.
Look, I'm done, man.
Don't do me like this, please. Become my whole hope.
I'm sorry. Go back to your boyfriend and you'll make it out, okay? I'm done with this. Please. I got to go, okay?
So, man. Oh, okay. So, how you taking it? So, how you treating me now? You start to bear now. You know your life. Today, you know your wife now, eh? Today, you know your wife. I will open it today.
I advise that you just go right back to your boyfriend and your sorting out, okay? Please. I beg you.
If you continue to say like that, your wife will know about it
then.
Your wife will know now. The thing, what you want in there?
Right. That's fine. I gotta go.
It will not be easy between you and myself. She will know everything if I tell that I didn't want you to look at me.
Alice, yeah, what happened yesterday? I was distant away from you guys.
Uh-huh.
When I saw you crawling, holding Jerry for what's going on?
Holding Jerry for?
Yes.
Where? me or holding Jerry for?
Now look, don't go there. You know I saw you, right? No, be fair to me. You know I saw
me.
Oh well, the action that was going on here is something for me to ask.
So you mean yesterday?
Yes.
When you were telling me about you coming to spend time with me?
Yes.
I saw you, right?
Yes.
Just say yes. That's all you gotta say. Just say yes.
Okay, hold on. Hold on now.
Okay.
Hold on. Alright. Don't even carry the topic far.
Oh, okay, alright.
Say don't carry it far. I want to say something.
Okay, go ahead.
I want to say something.
Go ahead and say it.
I want to trust you.
Good.
I don't just want to say it and then in the next minute all over the whole world.
You're not
because
gonna hear
I know
it.
People.
You're not gonna hear me, you know.
Let's go sit down.
Okay.
Because it's heavy. And it's heavy on my heart.
And I can't wait to hear it.
Yeah. Now if you get up.
It's something
so what?
Yeah.
Man,
I didn't
you want
to
get up.
No, but you're the one waiting to tell me the story. Then you tell
me. Because you bought us something that made me the one to tell you this story here.
What do you mean by that? Because I saw
you were performing yesterday.
I saw things going on. That's why I asked you.
You were performing yesterday, spying on me and Jerry. So now I say I want to tell you something. I wasn't spoiling. You hack right now.
I actually saw your exchanging words.
And now I'm coming to give it to you.
Okay.
Let's sit down.
Okay.
Come here. Sit down. You know? Mm-hmm. It wasn't anything serious. It happened unexpectedly. You know when you're not expecting something to happen and yet happen.
Okay.
And it happened to you before?
Just tell me your story.
Stop making get a face. Can it happen to you before?
Not exactly what I saw. Things are happening to me that I'm not expecting somebody to boss on me. Okay?
You don't even know.
Okay, go ahead.
Explain.
Alright, explain.
Give me a chance. Because you're waiting for it.
No, go ahead.
Say it. So, yesterday,
go ahead and say it. Be free with me. Be comfortable. We all are women. Just go ahead and just get it out and be done with it. So, what happened? Alice, go ahead. I'm here.
He's been behind me for some time now.
Okay.
To have a relationship with me. For me to be.
Why you. Hold on, Alice. You mean it's Jerry you're talking about? Alice, come on now. Come on, do something better.
What? He been making promise to marry me.
Ho. To marry you? To marry you?
Yes.
Okay. I know you heard it right now. Well, I'm shocked right now.
So yesterday, what happened?
Uh-huh.
He broke up with me yesterday because he said one of his friends called him and said, "Oh, my man, I heard that you cheating on your wife." So he called me, he told me he will be bad, or we're trying to discuss it. But then when you came, you saw us again, he then made a decision that he don't want to be bad with me again. So that when you saw me, I was only informed. He said he never promised me any marriage. He going to invite his wife.
Okay? But Alice, all along, we've been friends.
along with his wife. You mean to tell me you are not aware of the marriage?
He promised me.
Ready?
That the man that I love.
Alice, you gotta be real. Alice, please. No. She like a sister.
She
said
I got for one man, one part.
Even we all are we like not. A sister, we all together.
Yeah.
I mean, how can you do that, Alice? Well, I mean, you know what? I'm sorry that you're hurting right now, but this is not right for you. Because that man is married, and first of all, he's married to our friend.
So he married, but then he lied to me that he will marry me?
How dare you?
How dare you? What are you talking about? How dare you?
You know what I'm talking about.
No, you know.
I know.
You the one who know.
But you know, Alex, you just,
how are you taking it? Then tell me, because I'm not here for
don't
that.
Don't tell
you
me
are,
that
you are
I'm
not a good
it.
Friend.
Alex, you gotta
you
be
are
real.
Not a good friend. I pour out my heart to you. And
yes, but I want you to do something better than this.
What better?
I want you better of your life.
What better?
This is not right for you.
Let me tell
He's
you
He's married. He just wasting your time, okay? He will tell you all this sweet word to get you, all right?
We will see.
He will do everything just to convince you.
That man is married
and they've been together for so many years. If you don't know, I'm telling you now, Alice, you need to cut it off. You are always in those people's home and you're seeing those couple together.
Yeah, but you see now
what the hell going on?
You think that her business are going there for?
No, Alice. No,
I think
Alice,
I started knowing Jerry Fresser before I started knowing her. Let me hold on.
Then why you didn't marry you? Why you start knowing first? Why you didn't marry you at first?
Don't ask me that question. Are you a woman? Don't ask me that question.
I'm a woman.
Yeah, maybe
I'm
he made a mistake.
I always want to.
That's why he's trying to correct his mistake with me.
Alice, I don't want to hear anything from
you. Alright, but then I made a mistake to come
but
to tell you.
But I'm telling you right now.
I'm telling you again. I won't hear my name anywhere. I don't want to hear my name anywhere.
You think I'm happy for you? For you to feel her right now, Alice? I love you.
I don't know.
As a friend. But this is not better.
You
this
what?
This is not, it's not a better life for you.
Lord, let me laugh.
You love me. I love you.
You love me. That is small thing. I ain't tell you everything. That is small thing when I tell you.
Also, it's small. You have...
You took side with a woman?
Yeah, because the woman married to her husband.
She married to her husband.
This is not our parents did that they were married 10 wives or wife going to go find a woman for their husband. No, none of that anymore. We are in the 21st century, so you need to change your way of life. Okay?
I made a great mistake to come and tell you what I'm going through.
It's not a mistake.
It's okay.
You know what? I will call you tomorrow.
I don't know.
Please call me.
I was going somewhere, but I decided to come over since you asked me to come.
Yeah, going out.
Why you always do things to make me look simple? Be okay for you.
can't engage.